Hello everyone, in today's video I'll be going to teach you how to create online attendance for your class or for your student in Google form. So for this you need to have one Google ID. So this is the only requirement. So let's get started. How it's going to work. So by clicking on these dots, and now we have to choose the drive to open the Google Drive. And now we need to click on new and click on more, and now just click on the Google form. Here we need to give a name for our online attendance. So now let's give it a name of online attendance, and next thing is we need to ask a question. So we are asking a question: what is your name? This is our question, and you can choose from here whatever is requiring. So by default is choosing short answer, but I'm going for a paragraph because some of the students are having a 3 or 4 name, but a massive name. So now let's ask another question by clicking on duplicate. We will having another question. For example, we're asking what is your ID. ID, so it could be in short, yeah, it's fine, in short answer. This having another question, it could be what is your gender. You can ask anything you should ask, so you can just ask. And here you can choose a multiple choice question, and you can add male, female, or prefer not to say. You can have all, you just add it all. And now let's if or not, so this is how the form would look to our student. So for now we need to put our student's name manually for the first time, so it's necessary to have it manually. So by clicking on these three dots and get prefilled link. So here, for example, one of our student name is Farhan. M Farhan. And his ID is 001001, and you can choose any one of them. So it's male, we will choose a male for him and get link. Copy the link and now let's paste it somewhere. So I'm pasting this because later on we'll edit something in the link, so it's good to have it here. And now let's run the link. So this is the information of our student. Now we have to submit it here. So by clicking submit button, we will be having a response from our student. So now we have one response, is Muhammad Farhan. So now let's create an Excel sheet to see in deep information. So we'll name it Excel attendance. Okay, attendance. Click on create and now click on open. So here we can see the time, the answer of our question. And so now the answer is Muhammad Farhan. The ID number is 01001 and the gender is male. And similar way you can add more. Let's only submit the name here and get the link. For example, let's add one another, and we'll add in Hasanat, and Hasanat ID is 01 and she's female. Okay, you can choose this option as well. So we are choosing Hasanat, get a link, copy the link, and now run the link, submit. So automatically you will be having your attendance here. Okay, so if Hasanat wants to have attendance for his friend, for example, she has a friend by the name of, oh, I mean, girlfriend is Haya, and she want to have attendance for Haya as well. So she knows her attendance number, so it's 3, and she's female, so she can have attendance for Haya as well. So here, so this is the weak point of the application. So we need to hide this thing, hide this link from our students to not have attendance for their friends. So yeah, we have attendance. So we know by clicking also by we need to come to our main page by clicking setting, and under presentation we need to uncheck this button, right, this option, and click save. So now here, if you want to have another form for our students, for example, Yusuf, ID number is, for example, 6, and he prefer not to say whether he's male or female. So now let's get the link, copy the link, and now let's run the link. By entering, we will not see, for example, so by submitting this attendance, we will be not seeing the link here to have attendance for their friend. Yeah, so still there are chances of cheat for their friends. For example, we create attendance form for Abila. His number is 7, and he prefer to select a male and get the link. So now here, copy the link and come here, paste it here. So the option is here, he can edit the name before submitting. For example, he prefer to have that just for his friend, not for himself, but for Ayan. So here, the name of Ayan and the attendance for Ayan is 10, mail and submitted. So now still there are chances to have a submit for their friends. So now let's have some changes. So for example, if I make the form for my student for only for a Bilal, so it has to be only for a Bilal. So for example, I have created this form and now copy the link here and paste it. Delete this one, paste it here. So here we need to change this thing. So this is the to grab a control from student hand to our hand. So this is now student can view their information. So we need to change from view form to form response. So remember here that link is case sensitive, so we need to have R in capital letter. So now copy the link and come to here, delete. Or let me run it here and paste the link on go. So the moment I click on the on go, so automatically it's submitted and we are not able to see the link here. So let's check in here. So we created it for Bilal, so it's Bilal, so no one can change it and no one can have attendance for their friends or whatever they wish to have it. So now the last step is how to create RQ code to by only scanning RQ code, and automatically we will be having attendance on the Excel sheet. So for this we need to, so okay, let me create one another. For example, I'm creating for Mustafa, and the Mustafa ID number is 0010010, mail and get the link. Copy the link. So now we need to go RQ generator code. So if you type in Google, so you will have a millions of links. You can just easily create RQ code. So I find this one. So by simple pasting the link here, and you can edit some stuff here, for example, by choosing color red and black, whatever. Or if you don't have anything, so just forget about this thing. So thing is, you need to paste the link here and create RQ code here. So this is our RQ code for this specific link. So now I'm going to skin this RQ code, which I have an application on my iPad. It's barcode scanner. You can have it on your phones. You can have it a lot of application which is for free. So now I have to open this on one side to scan it, and another side we need to check whether it's coming or not. So the attendance for Mustafa, so we need to check. So I'm going to scan this thing now, and successfully I've scanned, and there we got Mustafa's attendance in our Excel sheet. So within a few minutes you can have attendance of 50 or 60 students of your class. So by only downloading this RQ for each individual student and print it, give it to them whenever he or she coming to class. You need to only scan the RQ code and automatically they will have an attendance in Excel sheet. So I think this is a pretty fastest way to have attendance. So this is all how the Google Form is working, and this is all we got for this video. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see in next video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel to have another awesome video like this. And of course, thanks for watching.